Aynen.
I'm visiting this country at a time when the city and the country are coping with the worst flooding in decades. And I have been deeply affected by the images of what the Thai people are going through. The United Nations is working closely with the disaster management authorities. We stand ready to do everything possible we can to help you respond and recover.
To set up a movement help and the situation in the regions.
University and also Novan Accord Industrial Estate.
Many places. Already been flooded. You can see.
I'm humbled by what I have seen with the helicopter while traveling over these affected areas. I'm also very much sorry to hear all the hardships from the victims.
Have a strong heart.